Alright. Oh, looks like we got some battle. The dust cells. Hello? What's going on here? War Station, notice the first batch of test subjects from the mines have arrived. District 4 will now get down to researching. Strict access initiated. All transmissions will be captured and used as test subjects. Oh yeah. Is that what you think's gonna happen?
The path is blocked. Something important must be up there.
Go back to inform Kim? Oh my god. We're warping.
Maybe we should go back and ask Kim.
We're gonna warp, honey. We've been doing a lot of traveling. Hololive. They're part of Hololive. All right, Kim, we're back again.
Mr. Kim, the heirs of Ida have sealed the entrance to Area 4. Is there another exit?
Really?
You know, it's what happened to your better uncle.
Area 4 was built with confidentiality and security in mind. So it had only one access. Yeats knew that well. But if it's sealed, I'm sorry. But I can only send people to clear it one bit at a time. Or you could try your luck with Hamden. He might have a way to get you up there. Though you probably have to grease his palm a little. If he asks for money, tell him to collect from me. After all, I should also be held accountable for this. I guess I'll await your return.
We have a lot of places we can warp to, but I think this is our best bet. All right. All right, you.
Here you are, finally. I'm bored of the Astrum, so here you go.
You're bored of it?
I'd like you to do me a favor, Mr. Hamlin.
A favor? Sure. I'm expensive, though. How much money you got?
Mr. Kim said to put it on his tab.
Really? That old fox is much more cheerful this time. Fine with me. Saves me the negotiation. Tell me what you want me to do.
Help me get into District 4. The access is sealed, and I couldn't find another way.
District 4? You mean that creepy place on the mountaintop?
Easy, easy.
I got a flying vehicle you can ride.
Oh, yeah?
Now, don't touch anything. It's not tested yet, and I don't want you to crash halfway there.
Okay. This feels somewhat unreliable. Oh, it's this.
Don't move. I don't care if you fall, but don't break my stuff.
All right, sorry. That's the Lumina. I wonder if there's gonna be a big battle that happens there soon.
Are you here yet? I'm recalling the drones.
All right, well, here we are. Hi. I was just about to say, where is everybody? This place is normally crawling with bad guys. Let's see. Oh, I had to go to the other side. Alright. That's my bad. I fell down here chasing after that girl. I'm sorry. Let's see. Ah, this way. Here's how you go.
Finally lost the guards. I should take a look around.
Let's investigate District 4, see what's going on around here. Are there anything inside these test tubes? I don't think so. That's good. That means nothing should pop out when I press this button, and I shouldn't be attacked by monsters. Research report number... Uh-oh. What does that mean?
Who's touching the control panel again?
What are you doing here? He sent four bad guys after me. Failure. Energy overload. Try to administer show slow release agent but with no effect. Subject expired. Result not meeting the expectation. Experiment data imported and need of more test subjects. I see. Alright, so would you ladies like to play with me? Alright, here we go. Whoa, is that fucking Victor? Or no, that's Volk. What's he doing here? What kind of experiment are you Aiden Zealots freaking running over here? Do it yourself, Giggs. Come on down here.
Solve them while I start my masterpiece.
What is that you're gonna do? What's this? Shut off the electronic barrier. Okay. I don't know if that's what we want to do, but sure. Try to stop Giggs. Alright, here we go. Giggs! Stop! You don't know what you're doing!
I didn't prepare this for you, but since you showed up... What in the world?
Uh-oh. Defeat this test subject, no problem. Here we go. Oh, Andrew to ice? Good deal. Oof. Ow. Nothing we never fought before. Oh. I thought I was gonna get an opportunity to read that. Connect the dish for interest terminal. Verification in progress. Connection established. Shut down an interest barrier to dish 4. Yes, no? Yes. Locating. Dish 4 entrance. Barrier shut down. Shut down complete. Dish 4 is now accessible. Giggs escape, catch him. Uh-oh. Alright. Come along, Giggs. Wait, that door is open? Can I get this? No, it's probably something that I can't interact with, unfortunately. Hold it, Giggs.
Stop him.
Giggs? What, he jump? Oh.
I'll spare you today, but it won't be so easy next time.
There's not gonna be it next time. You're screwed. You're done. You're done, son. You're done. Take the Astrum in the lab? Okay, cool. So it was Astrum. Okay, this thing's still active though. Thank you. back to Parliament and talk to Kim. Very well then. Let's go back to Parliament. Parliament. Call Amari Wednesday. Ain't no way. Ain't no fucking way. Nobody come to play. Didn't come to play. Gang, we gang, we gang. We are not this thing. We bang. Alright, Kim, so your nephew's a psycho.
Special agent, I hear that you have not brought my unworthy nephew back with you.
He was taken by the heirs of Ida. I couldn't get my hands on him.
So he has chosen to give up on straightening things out for you. And defected to the heirs of Ida. What a pity.
Truly, truly a pity.
Mr. Kim, just asking, regarding the outcome of this matter, have you kept anything from me?
I beg your pardon, Special Agent?
You have run here for many years. However, Giggs was able to conspire with the heirs of Ida and secretly smuggle drugs right under your nose. You really didn't notice anything off? The truth behind the outbreak and the miners who were used as test subjects. I don't believe you were completely oblivious to it all. Or could I say that you acquiesced in Giggs' action?
Special Agent, are you suspecting that I, too, am connected with the heirs of Ida?
Explain yourself.
I'm just a businessman. This mine is all I have. I want to hold on to what I have. There's nothing else I wish for in this world. Hycros, the heirs of Ida. I can't afford to offend either side. So sometimes, others have to make certain choices for me and bear the consequences.
Not willing to throw in your lot with either side?
You're smart enough to know what I mean. There are some things I just can't say out loud. After all, I know how to manage this mess better than you.
Should I tell Hycros the truth?
That's up to you. But if you would consider wording your report thoughtfully, I can provide you with some clues you may be interested in as a thank you. If you still wish to find out about the people who took Giggs, try investigating Warren Snowfield.
Warren.
Surprise. As you said, I have been here for many years and naturally have my way of getting information. But I can't say anything more than that. Walls have ears, you know. There is a small settlement on the Snowfield. Carlos, the leader there, is a friend of mine. You can find out more. Him.
All right, Mr. Kim. Thank you for the information.
And so I bid you goodbye, Special Agent. I now need to choose the new supervisor.
Get on the Crown Omnium Tower. All right, so they want me to do that. We're gonna, do these side quests real fast regarding these dirty fireworks. Eliminate Onimaru of the Seven Samurai. So I assume this has to do with the fireworks stuff.
Thank you.
He fell to his death, so let's go talk to Kim about it. Again, Special Agent, it seems like you have returned triumphant. Yes, but how do I prove it to you? Don't worry, Special Agent, I believe you'll keep your word. Now, can you tell me about the materials you need to make fireworks? Actually, the materials used to make fireworks are simple. As long as they create explosive reactions, all you need are materials that give them color. I can provide a portion of the materials for you, but I need the crystals and fire core for business, so you'll need to collect those on your own. Hand them over to me once you got them all, and I'll process them and deliver them to your designated place. I see, I'll get the materials ready. Good luck, Special Agent. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to attack you. Oh, God, sorry, didn't mean to use my ultimate either. We'll just let that stop. It'll be done shortly. Alright. You may get Special Agent. Have you collected all the materials? I'll take the processing. Where do you want it? Please deliver it to Slayer on Floating Island. Oh, Floating Island. Alright, as you wish, Special Agent. Mrs. Kim seems to be planning something. If there's nothing else, you can go to Floating Island and wait, Special Agent. Thank you for your help. Helping each other is mutually beneficial. May you enjoy this virus, Special Agent. Alright. Now we're gonna talk to Slayer. Can we warp up there? That's my question. I think we can. Alright, let's go back to Floating Island. I'm pretty sure this isn't the only side quest in this area, so we're just gonna do everything we can before we turn off the Omnium Tower. I'm Corday. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. And there's Dr. Claire. My, I'm so sleepy, but I won't give him a cup of coffee. How come you're not drinking that tornado coffee we made you, or whatever? Alright, let's talk to this guy. Greetings, Jesus, we see the fireworks you sent us. Thank you again for your hard work. You're welcome. So can fireworks show proceed as planned now? It appears there's still one small matter remaining. What else is it? What else is wrong? The fireworks ignition device appears to be malfunctioning. It was purchased from a Bengus manufacturer some time ago, so how can we fix it? Our only option is to ask the Bengus researcher for help. The question is how? Don't worry, Master Slayer, I'll get to Bengus and ask around for help. Ah, wonderful. How could I ever repay your kindness? Putting on a fantastic fire show would be a bad place to start. Consider it done. A Bengus researcher, huh? I just head over to Bengus port and begin my search. Alright, I'll send some good news once I make some progress. Safe travels! Now we're going to Bengus. I know those little devices and stuff are like all over the place that I've been running into. It would be like, oh, a device for a fireworks show, but I just don't know how to interact with it because I can't, but hopefully we can finally start doing that now. Alright, we're just gonna not teleport, I guess. That's fine too. Alright. Where can I find a fireworks expert? Do you know a fireworks expert? He looks drowsy. Okay, you don't know a fireworks expert. So there must have been theft here. Everything's been turned upside down. What's going on? Fried chicken made by Kaylee is very tasty and famous. You gotta try it. I wonder if she can teach you how to make a fried chicken sandwich. It's good to be home. We need to find us a fireworks expert. Whoa, hold on, I can search these? See, sometimes you get in dread with these things and sometimes you can't. I don't understand, like, they're all over the damn place too. I don't know what I got out of it, but I don't think I got anything at all out of it. Alright, where are we gonna find a fireworks expert? Is it you? What do you want? Dude. Oh shit, what the heck? Well, it's working, but I need to find an expert. Where can I find a fireworks expert? Fireworks igniter? Well, that you'll have to ask Aguin. Who's Aguin? Are you Aguin? I just want to look for a stable job so I don't have to always be on the move to make a living. I feel you. I was as naive as Rosalie when I first came to Bangus Port. Who is Aguin? You're Chrisman. You're Reg. How am I supposed to find the person named Aguin that I never met before? That's Collador. He's gonna send me to another island, which I don't wanna do right now. Hello. Suspicious people have infiltrated the port recently. Here's Aguin. Huh? An initial advice for fireworks? I haven't got a clue, but you should try to ask Felton instead. Are you guys fucking serious? Who is Felton? I've not met anyone named freaking Felton. You're Felix. You're Matthew. You're Swinburne. You're Chrisman. Felton. Hmm? Looking for me? Pardon, but do you know anything about firework ignition devices made here in Bangus? Oh, now that you mention it, this model was widely manufactured a few years ago. I'm not sure if this is still in production. Probably put a professional technician for it would be easier. Is something else? If not, I'm going back to my work. Wait, sorry, but would you help me fix it? I'd like to, kid, but I got a real problem job on my hands right now. I'm in the middle of deciphering a rare hyena communicator. I haven't made any real progress. Oh, you might be able to help, though. You scratch my back, I scratch yours. What are you saying? You're talking about a deal, right? What are the details? I'll go research a way to fix your ignition device for the fireworks. Meanwhile, you go to certain hyena outposts and look for the clues related to my communicator. There's bound to be some danger involved, but both of us stand to benefit this way. What do you think? If I don't like it, seems like I don't have a choice. There aren't any other options. It's a deal, then. I'll mark the location on the map, so remember to report anything you find to me. And don't worry, I'll get started on the fireworks device right away. Alright. Alright, let's see what's going on around here. Look for clues to decode. All the way over there. I could probably walk there. But we're gonna walk, grind some items and stuff, and maybe some bears if we run into any. because they're always gonna need meat. Let's see what's going on around here. What's up, fellas? You guys have some coals for me? I see a bunch of lavers. Lavers are also useful. So what is it exactly am I looking for around here? Necessarily see anything laying around.
Attack!
It says I've arrived in. I'm not sure what I'm really looking for right now. I don't know what's going on. Ask later if there are other issues. Wait a minute, what the world? What's going on, dude? There wasn't anything for me to find. went to that area and I couldn't really tell what I was supposed to be looking for. Look for clues to decode, but I don't know what that means.
Yeah.
I still have no fucking idea what I'm supposed to be looking for right now. It says on a wooden bridge next to the water tank. From Her Majesty, with so many of you forgetting a password, I hereby order all communication passwords set to 1234. Effective immediately. Repeat, effective immediately. Alright. Let's go back to Felton. But we can tell them the code. Well, do you find any clues? I think I know the communication password. Wait, really? I haven't been able to crack that password after all this time. Come on, let's give it a try. What? Was it really that easy? It really was. Never mind, I would have never imagined the password was something so simple, but a deal is a deal. Here are the instructions for repairing your device. You think hyenas, it was high time for them to learn their lesson, huh? Anything's fine now, and you can head back if you want. This will help maybe me again someday. Felton's muttering to himself. Alright, now we gotta go back to Slayer. That's my fucking song, bro. Alright, Slayer. Welcome back. I think I know how to fix the nation device now. Let me give it a try. Very well. I'll mark the malfunction park on the device. I'll leave the rest up to you. I'll take care of this. Fix the first device. Okay. Sorry, Martha. The ancient message fixed Master Slayer. Does this mean the viral show can still go on? Thank you. You will always be welcome here on Cetus Island. I would like to formally invite you to Sea Island's viral show. Do you accept my invitation? I don't think I have much of a voice, but all the same, thank you, Mr. Slayer. Cetus Island viral show will be tonight. Ida time 22. Watch fireworks on Cetus Island. How do I know what time it is? How do I know what time it is? I don't know. Wait until evening. I mean, that could be literally fucking forever, but sure. Hopefully that doesn't take too long. I'm gonna pause the video. This recording is extremely long because I haven't stopped it yet, but I'll pause the video for now. And we'll hang out with Corday here. And we'll wait till evening. Alright, so let's do that. I'll resume the video's recording once we hit evening so that we can see the spiral show. Hopefully it doesn't take too long in real life time, because I don't know how what time it is now in Tower Fantasy, but yeah, we'll be right back, and then when you come back, we'll watch the fireworks show, alright? So, see you guys in a second. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. We waited a little bit, maybe like fucking 10 or 20 minutes for the sun to start going down. Hopefully the spiral show begins very soon, and we'll watch the fireworks. I don't know, but it just took a little while to wait, because we had to wait in-game time, so hopefully we can start the fireworks show soon. Hurry up, Slayer. Come on, dude. You're just kind of waiting and shit, so. It's getting darker. I'm sorry for all the waiting, but I'm literally just like waiting for this to happen so I can complete the side quest finally. It's already been taking us forever to do. Hopefully it gets darker soon. Had to wait till 10 p.m. to start a fireworks show, even though we know damn well it could start way earlier. Hopefully it's starting soon. It's literally dark right now. The sun is gone. Alright, dude, I mean, do I have to turn these things on or what? Like, it's dark now. It says it's fixed. Jesus Christ, I mean, how long does it take to get to 10 p.m. in game? This is crazy. Thank you. How dark does it need to be for us to do this thing, bro? Like, we're on the island, it's freaking dark. Like, what is up? Do I need to be, bro? Okay, I think the fireworks show is finally starting. Jesus Christ. Thank you for your help. You're welcome to come here again and watch fireworks. Maybe a good place to watch it would be from over here, actually, because all the machines are right here. Fireworks are awesome. I always like 4th of July fireworks shows.
Thank you.
All right, that was great, man. Glad we got to see that. Awesome. All right, dope. Now that we've done that side quest, let us head back here. See, I don't think we're done with this area yet. We can definitely do the Crown Omnium Tower. I think that's the next thing we need to do. So, I think that's what we're gonna do next. We're gonna go to the Crown Omnium Tower. I think we just worked there, right? Yep. We're gonna see what's going on here. See what's going on here. All right, guess we're gonna shut down the Omni Tower. After this, there's only one left. Explore Warren. All right. I'm trying to send me to Warren right now. I need to check a couple more things before we do that. Report to Chief Carlos. All right, that's all the way over there. Before we do that, there's a couple of things I need to do because I'm pretty sure there's some shit in Crown that I'm not done yet with. If contentment is the most important thing in the world, then the gravest sin would be greed. Oh yeah? Alright, hold on, bro. Are we sure there are any more side quests around here? Because... yeah, he's having an existential crisis. Looks like these guys are finally resting, though. A lot of people got sick lately. Yeah, I'm also thinking about getting out of here. This is hell. Oh boy. Come on, it's not all that bad. before we dip out of here, I need to get to the bottom of something. Okay, there's Gel. I need to do a couple other things regarding him too, because I think I have unfinished business with him. But also, I need to look at this map real fast. What's that exclamation point saying? How fortunate to see you here, Special Agent. I'll just show you something I dug not long ago if you have time. It seems to be to bear to the high crystal. Can you please take a look? What is it? Serious notebook. So he does belong to High Cross Den. That's right. There's a name written on it. Lun. If I'm not mistaken, Lun was the name of Dr. Claire's. What was this doing here in the first place? Your guess is as good as mine. I was just playing out the junk when I stumbled upon the junk. See that airplane wreckage over there? It's a crash land. It crash landed the mines not long ago, but luckily no one was injured. The boss was cleaning it up, and we've been finding all kinds of stuff ever since. You want to take this or anything else with you, you'll need to ask the boss first. Everything in the mines belongs to him after all. I see, I'll go talk to Mr. Kim then. Let's go talk to Mr. Kim then. Hello again, Special Agent. To what do I do the honor of your presence today? Has anything happened in my lady, Mr. Kim? You must be referring to the plane. Yes, a few days ago, a Bengus carrier fell out of the sky and crash landed on the crown vines. President Collardner, trust me, disposal of the wreckage. One of your miners found something that some things at the crash site belonging to High Crows. My, but that's hardly news at all. We find all manners of strange things in the mines every day. Tell me, what is it about these objects that you find so special? Well, since they belong to High Crows, I'd like to take them back with me. I see. Your request is perfectly reasonable, Special Agent. However, my previous assignment, arrangement with President Calder, must take priority. Not to mention, my workers have spent no small amount of time and effort to achieve items such as these. As such, sigh, what do you need me to do? Ah, and I was just about to ask you for a small favor. Well, as well, how unfortunate. The Hyenas have been interrupting our transport routes once again, and the workers are at their wits' end. I arranged for a patrol unit to drive the hyenas out of these lands. They always scatter the first sight of my patrols, only to regroup at a later time. However, if you disguise yourself as a solitary miner transporting stuff, you can lure them out and dispose of them once for all. Fine. I'll head out right away. Wait, where do you want me to go? the transporter. We've been waiting for you a long time. Uh-oh. Hold on, guys. I'm just a miner. You don't want to fight me, I promise you. Alright. Wait, how do I... Okay. Here's double. Go get the notebook back from Kim. Okay. Parliament. Has been dealt with. Ah, we are in your debt once more, Special Agent. Now, for my inner agreement, you may take your items and do with them as you please. I just take Dr. Loom's things back to Cedar's Island and get them to Dr. Claire. Alright, let's go to Cedar's Island.